Evening, everyone, and the highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents, one a fatal hit the district. The Beaver County man is being held for murder, and more labor troubles hit the district.